Welcome to my channel. My name is Casey and today I'm going to show you how I got this look right here. But yeah, I hope that you guys enjoy this video. If you want to see how I created this look, make sure to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and keep watching. To start this look off, I'm going to go into my Anastasia Modern Renaissance palette. I'm going to pick up this shade right here called Tempura. I'm going in with my Real Techniques Deluxe Crease Brush, and that is going to be used to set my eyeshadow primer. Still in that Modern Renaissance palette, I'm going to pick up this shade right here called Burnt Orange. And to apply that, I'm taking my Morphe M441 brush. And that is going to go right into my crease. Next, I'm going to go into my Tarte Tartiest Pro eyeshadow palette. And I'm going to pick up this shade right here called Mod. I'm going to go in with my Morphe M433 brush, and that is going to be my next transition color. Back into the Modern Renaissance palette, I'm picking up Love Letter, which is this one right here, and I'm going on that same M433 brush. Now I'm going to go into the Jeffree Star Cosmetics Beauty Killer palette. And I'm going to pick up this shade right here called Black Rainbow. I'm going to go on in with this Morphe E17 brush. I'm going to start laying that down on the outside corner of my lid. And when you're applying this, you want to be holding your brush down towards your eye, not up towards your eye. Because if you do this, you're going to get it up in all of this, but if you do it down, you're going to get all the color down below the crease, which is really what we want to do. Back into the Modern Renaissance, I'm going to take this shade right here called Venetian Red. I'm going to take my E32 brush from Morphe, and I'm going to start laying that down on my eyelid. Now I'm going to take my Colourpop Super Shock Pressed Pigment in the shade Erotic. And I'm actually just going to use my finger to apply this one. And I'm going to lay that down on top of the Venetian Red. Now I'm going to jump back with my Morphe M33 brush, grab some more of the shade Love Letter, the pink, and I'm going to blend out any harsh lines I have. Peanut's coming, huh? Coming by to say hello. Jump into my Urban Decay Electric palette. I'm going to pick up this shade right here called Slow Burn. And once again, I'm just going to apply that with my finger to my eyelid to bring some brightness to this because I made it too dark. Peanut! Stop! Did you see that? Stop it! She tried to take it and jump onto my bed with it. I'm going to mix in some of this pink color right here called Savage. Take a setting brush from Real Techniques and some Laura Mercier translucent setting powder. I'm gonna go clean up all of this and get rid of it. So going back into the Modern Renaissance palette, gonna pick up Love Letter again, and I'm picking that up on a Y22 brush from Morphe, and I'm gonna run that under my lower lash line. Little change of plan, like no lashes went on. I just had a really tough time with that today, but it's okay. I'm gonna go in with my Too Faced Melted Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Candy Cane. Now for highlight, I'm gonna go into my Morphe and Desyi Danger palette, and I'm gonna pick up that center shade right there, and I'm gonna pick up this Y17 brush from Morphe. Alrighty, well this look is complete. I hope that you enjoyed watching. If you did, make sure to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and then keep watching out for more of my videos. And I hope that you enjoyed, and I will catch you later. Bye!